Something is very wrong at our school. One of our students, Ellie, was hurt recently. She's under a nurse's care now. Another student, Susie, claims she sees strange things, as if she's being haunted. We desperately need your help.
To get her to the hospital, now!
I'm so glad you came, Miss Gale. Ellie's gotten worse. They took her to the hospital. And Susie, she seems to be going mad. She keeps drawing such strange pictures.
I'm sorry, Miss. I haven't finished cleaning yet. But you can find Miss Ashley in her study. Oh, here, take the school map. I've been asked to give it to you. Sorry, I'm still cleaning. But why don't you visit with Miss Ashley?
Oh, I just got a call from the hospital. Ellie is in a coma. The situation with the stairs is so unusual. Our building was just inspected, and we passed with a full safety certification. Here's the certificate right here. Would you be so kind as to hang the certificate on the wall before visiting Susie? Susie is in room 101, under the nurse's care.
I'm glad you're here. Susie is feeling worse, and I need to go get her medicine. Will you stay with her for a minute?
She'll come after me. We shouldn't have summoned her.
You've got to find Susie. She must be so scared.
Thank you.
I heard screaming downstairs. Something really scary is going on here. It all started a few days ago, when some of the girls brought in these weird books. They all went off together. I don't know where. They never told me much. Hey, did you see my music box? This is all I can find of it. These figurines remind me so much of my parents.
I don't even know where she could be. You know, our school did have an accident in the past. You can look through the old records. Unfortunately, I lost the key to the cabinet. I don't have any news at the moment.
Ever since I started at this school, the other girls have been looking at me funny. They talk behind my back. Things have gotten worse. They've started writing threatening notes. Why are they doing this to me?
hurt myself while I was running. I wanted to help, but then I saw the fire. It was so real. Would you help me? Here's the key to the garden house. There's a first aid kit in there. Thank you. But I'm still a little on edge. Thank you. That's much better. There's something wrong with this school. That girl was so scared when she was running. No, it wasn't Megan. It was Susie. I don't know any Megan. But if she lived here, her things might still be in the archives on the second floor. This house is full of forgotten things.
Thank you. There's not much information about Megan. Maybe there's more in the archives.
He needs more victims.
set her free.
Owl Society has been around for a long time. We put every new student through a rite of passage. We come up with special trials for every girl. For inspiration, we use books or even one of the girls' unique accessories, like a hat. For Julia, we acted out a sketch in the theater, complete with masks and cloaks. To make it spookier, we used a projector to add a ghost. Julia endured bravely, and we gave her flowers and a crown when it was all over. But one trial didn't end the way it was supposed to. For Megan, we came up with a trial by fire. We wanted to scare her with fake smoke. But she never came through the door. When we went in, the window was open, and we found Megan's pink bow. She had fallen from the window. This was our darkest moment, and the last trial we ever did.
Thank you.
Megan for fun, but the spirit took her.
Thank you. Thank you. Look for answers in the library. Never save her. I'll always be one step ahead. do this. revenge. But it's not your time to go to the spirit world. Go back. I'll be protecting you all from now on.